It's my dog, baby.
All right, guys, this is gonna be the new Battle Pass, new season. Let's see what's up. We'll take a look at the trailer and take a look at the Battle Pass, man. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to a new video. Okay, so there's no theatrical trailer. Oh, there we go. I think this season really went kind of for like an Asian look, man. Kind of like a Tokyo type of look, Tokyo, something like that. Not a bad trailer. Wasn't too bad. Alright, I am gonna get the battle pass, but before that. Alright, so before that, we're gonna take a look at it. Alright, so let's see what we have. Loading screen, you got your V-Bucks. It's not a bad weapon. Alright, keep it moving. Guilty of twin. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try and do this as quick as I can, guys. I don't want the video to go too long just showing the battle pass. I'm just gonna try and go through it as quick as I can for you guys. Okay, character don't look too bad. The hair looks badass, man. That's a smooth looking mohawk. Not bad. Alright, keep it going. Is that a glider? Interesting. Okay. More V-Bucks. Another backling. Pretty nice, actually. I like that, actually. Not bad. Another version of the dude. Which one you guys liking better, the first one or this one? Alright, keep it moving. Interesting. Almost look like those fans, you know? More V-Bucks. Not bad. I like when the skins are animated, that they move around and shit like that. I think those are pretty cool. Not saying this one in particular, but I do like when the weapon skins are animated, that they move and stuff like that. You know what I mean? Okay. Deuces. All right, there you go. Keep it going. Pretty sure they're gonna have another version of her. Not bad. Keep it going. Make you hear the music for a second. Not bad. Pretty smooth. That's like some chill music right there, man. When you're just home chilling, man. Studying, you know what I mean? All right, let's keep it going. More back bling. Yep, another version of her, like I said. Which one's y'all liking better, the first one or this one? Deuces! Alright, keep going. Okay. I already have, I think, two different motorbikes from my glider. One for Ghost Rider, one for Tron. So I will have three now if I get this. Not bad. I expect the next page to be another version of him. Okay. Alright, more back bling. Not bad. There's your skin. Keep it moving. More music. Make you listen to it for a minute. Sounds like some type of UK rap. That's what it sounds like. Anyway, it's another version of him. There you go. Another sword. I have so many swords right now. That's not bad. More V-Bucks. The thing with the Battle Pass, guys, that I like, that when you spend your 950 V-Bucks on the Battle Pass, with all the V-Bucks that come on the Battle Pass, you actually get back your money. It's almost down to like the Battle Pass. Not really feeling that, but yeah. Anyways. Alright. There goes this character, whatever she's supposed to be. Okay, I'm pretty sure the next page, another version of her again. Or V-Bucks. Well, that one's pretty cool. That's not bad. At least when you look at it like that, but when you look at it like this, you know, that's pretty, we can actually see the things coming. Not bad. See, like this type of stuff I like, man. The animated weapon skins and stuff like, this is what I like. Not seeing this one in particular, even though that's pretty cool with the two eyes right there, but yeah. Alright. Keep going. Another version of the sword. I have so many swords, man. Damn. Alright. Yep, another version of her. Keep it moving. Black bling. Alright, more V-Bucks. not bad. Okay, I'm pretty sure he transforms into something. Is it going to show me? It's not going to show me what he transforms into, I guess. Oh, there we go. How many transformations does he have? Is it just this one or... Not bad. Alright. Okay. Four V-Bucks. More swords! Another version of him. At least this version isn't too bad. Got more to go, guys. Still got more to go. More V-Bucks. More Batling. Okay. Psychedelic bunny, man. Alright, not bad, not bad. Once again, the next page is going to be another version of her. Simple glider this time. Okay. Well, that's not bad. More V-Bucks. So the version of her. Oh, actually, this one's not. This one's much better. It's a much better version right here. Man, that mask is sick, man. This is supposed to be a wolf? Yeah, that's pretty nice. This one is much better. Alright. They got a lot of animated skins for weapons this time around, I have to say. Looks like a damn cow. More Batling. More V-Bucks. Alright. But there goes the fan things. I said there was going to be some fans. I did say the other one looks like fans. They actually do have fans. I knew that was going to come someplace. If you're doing this whole Asian theme. Okay, okay. They got a lot of female characters this time around. Nothing wrong with that. Alright. Oh, I have to say, these wings look pretty cool, man. Almost the same, kind of like the same version of the one with the rainbow, I think, with the horse, with the cereal. When he comes with his wings, kind of looks like that when you first see it. Watch. See, kind of the same thing. But this one looks much more cooler, I have to say. I like the things in the back behind the wings. Nice, nice. All right. Nah. Too simple. More V-Bucks. Another version of her. Oh, okay, okay. Alright. Well, that seems like that's the last one. Yep, so that is the last one there, guys. Reach level 94. I can't go any further than this. It says reach 94, not 100. Oh no, it's not making me go to 100. It's really weird. Yeah, I can't go any further. So that seems to be it, guys. Let's see if they're going to give us anything with the bonus rewards. If we see anything now, yes, we do. Another version of those swords. This one looks better. More backling. Another version of this. Okay. Another version of her. Not bad. More battling again. Okay. But the version of Defiance was actually two different looking ones. Almost looks like something like For Honor would do, man. Two different color weapons. Alright. So the bike again. This dude, another version of him. Okay, this one looks pretty cool. And this one looks pretty cool. You gonna show us anymore? Yep. Simple glider. More back bling. Different take on that lizard weapon. Her again. Fire this time. They should have made the fan red too, man. Or they should have made the fan red with like fire, like some flames coming out of it. But not bad. Oh, and that's it. All right. Quest rewards. Let's take a look at this one. Different versions of the gliders and weapons. This one's not bad. What the hell? That's pretty cool. Not really the colors, but the effect is pretty cool. Alright, another version of her. Green, my favorite color. Yes, people, green is my favorite color. Not bad. You wanna see any more? Yep, okay. Another version of these things I initially said I thought would look like fans. Not bad. Another simple glider. And there's a sushi on it. Sushi on the wings. Yeah. Vital, I'm vital. You need me for survival. Spirit bright, I'm out of sight. Don't make me your rival. I'm vital, I'm vital. I'm everyone's idol. Spotlight larger than life. I'm holding that title. I'm vital, yeah, I'm okay. Vital. Another version of the lizard dude. Backling. There's a version of these hand weapons. Sword glider. Oh, this all white looks pretty nice. I like the little electricity type thing going around. Or lightning or whatever you want to call it. Pretty cool. More back bling. Another version of the wings. This one's gold. I actually kind of liking the first one better, the bluish looking one actually. Okay. Another version of the bunny girl. And that is it. That is it for quest rewards. Alright, so obviously there's going to be a quest to get this dude, just like how they had, what's it called again? The Witcher. That bling. Oh, it's a fist. I couldn't tell right there when you were turning around. It's a fist. That's pretty cool. Titan Strike. I like that. That's pretty nice. Weapon. Nah. The dude. They seem to be going for a lot of this type of style with characters now, like this Dragon Ball Z type stuff. The way the character looks. I do like the harvest tool though. I do like this though. With like the ice coming down it or whatever you want to call it, the mist or whatever. No, whatever you want to call it. I think it looks pretty cool. And that's it for him. And that's it, guys. That is it. And there goes the background. Nice like Tokyo type of thing. I was kind of thinking like the way the motorbikes are coming around, like it always reminded me of Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift type stuff. And yep, it is a Tokyo theme, Asian theme, whatever you want to call it. But alright guys, there you go. Really hope you enjoyed that video. That was a nice quick one. Remember to please like and subscribe, always greatly appreciated. I'm still trying my hardest to get monetized, so I really appreciate any support you can send my way. I am a very small channel. I will be getting the battle pass and look forward to some future videos on that. I do have quite a bit of videos from last season I have not posted yet, so I will try to get those on the channel ASAP before I get some of these new ones, unless I have like a really good game I'll put it up. But it might be a mix of two. It might be a mix of some of the new season now I'm gonna put down the channel and some of the older videos from last season. So if you see new season and old season, that's why. I have quite a bit of Victory Royals I haven't got a chance to edit yet and put on the channel, so I'll try to do that ASAP and then get some of this new content out for you guys when I buy this season. So once again, take care, be safe, remember to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one, y'all.
It's Mad Dog, baby!